Majority of Kenyan runners that I've seen have just been running in daily trainers. A lot of them look pretty beaten up. The more top level runners have been using the carbon fiber plated shoes. I've seen a lot of Adidas Pro 2s, a few Vaporflies, but the majority of Kenyan runners just run in what they have available.